Bingelele befundisi bonke, bingelele ibandla lonke.
I greet the apostle, all the pastors and the lady pastors and the entire congregation in the mighty name of Jesus.
Mina ngi Mama Mzobe.
Standing before you is Mama Mzobe.
Mama Mthembu.
Mama Mzobe and I married into the Mthembu clan.
No, it's the other way around.
I am Mama Mthembu and I married into the Mzobe clan, apologies.
Yes, but my husband unfortunately is late.
Umyeni wami akasekho emhlabeni.
Ushone about 8 years ago.
My husband passed away 8 years ago.
And kungithathe isikhathi eside ukuthi ngamukele ukuthi umyeni wami akasekho empilweni yami.
Saints, it took me a very long time for me to accept that my husband is no longer in my life.
Ngagcina sengithatha ngisho ama antidepressants.
It came to a point where I had to take antidepressant medication. I even had to take medication in order to fall asleep. I could not fall asleep by myself.
And
there was a time during the December period where I fell sick and I was admitted in hospital. I do not know what was happening in my life. I thought my heart was giving me problems because all of the symptoms were pointing towards that. However, all the tests that were conducted in my body came back as normal.
March.
And thereafter, saints, in the following year, in March, in the March of this year, I do not know what happened to me. However, when I attended the church service during the Easter conference, I heard the pastor speak about me that I came to the service with people carrying me. I do not remember anything or I do not recall anything about the incident, saints. I do not recall anything that happened on that day, saints. I had to ask my brother as to what actually happened when they carried me to church. And he told me that it is as if my mind had left me at that stage. I did not know who I was, I did not know where I was, I did not know what was happening around me.
And recall, angikhumbuli lutho from the time that discharged esibhedlela ngo December until lesikhathi sama Easter ngizala esontweni.
And indeed, if I recall or if I go back to my memory, there's a lapse between the time when I was discharged from hospital in December until the Easter period or the Passover period where I was brought to church.
And then wangitshela kumfowethu ukuthi wena sakuthwala sakusa esontweni ngafika ekhaya ngithi ngizokubheka ngasuka nje uthi wasuka nje ekhaya ethi uzongibheka.
Saints, my brother recalls or my brother tells me that he left his house to come to my house in order to check up on me. Saints, when he arrived at my house, he received the message that I was not home, I was at another relative's house.
And then wangilanda khona.
He fetched me from that relative's house. And because of the condition he found me in, he brought me straight to the service. He called the apostle, Apostle Shabalala. And that's when he requested for the apostle to lay hands on me. Saints, I still do not have any recollection of everything that happened. However, what I'm most thankful for is that
Ngiyabonga. Kuba mfundisi. Ngibonge unkulunkulu. Ngokuthi impilo yami uyibuyisile back.
I give thanks to God for working through the apostle that he restored my life. Saints, I can now tell you that I'm back to my senses. Saints, at the state that I was in, I could even hear voices.
There were times when I had to ngithathe isikhiye ngiphume endlini. Ngiyobheka umuntu engikhuluma naye ebusuku mhlawumbe mangithi ngiyabuya bheki 1 AM.
Saints, there were times when I could hear voices and I would take my keys, unlock my door even in the middle of the night and go look for the person who is speaking in my ear.
Ngibuya emnyango mangithi bheka isikhathi mhlawumbe 1 AM or 3 AM.
Whenever I would come back from looking for the person who was speaking in my ear, it would be in the early hours of the morning at 1 or 3 AM. I would circulate the entire house trying to find the person that I would be speaking to and not find them. However, I'm thankful to God that he protected me through all those incidences. Because of the state I was in, I could even leave my house without knowing where it is I was or where it is I was going.
Kodwa ke ngiyambonga namhlanje uNkulunkulu ukuthi konke lokho kuphelile. Na njengoba ngilana nje emzini wami kushoniwe.
Saints, I'm here to give thanks to God that I am healed. And as I stand before you, there is currently a funeral, or at my household, there is a death. However, I told them that I've been mourning with them for the entire week. I cannot miss this opportunity to come and give praise to God. I wish to attend today's service because I wish to give my testimony and I wish to give thanks to God.
And
I'd also like to give thanks to God for the power that he's bestowed upon our apostle. Because the power is manifested in his works. Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen, saints. I greet the apostle, all the pastors, and the lady pastors, and the entire congregation in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Saints, I stand here before you to give thanks to the God of this place. Saints, I'm here to give thanks for the love that you showed me. Saints, I stand here to give thanks for the support. When my father had passed away, even though I was unemployed, however, you made me as an esteemed person. Through the offerings that you gave, I was able to contribute towards the funeral costs. May God bless you, saints. I thank you very much.
Ndiyabulisa kutata, ndiyabulisa na kubandla lonke ngamalaka Yesu Christ.
I greet the apostle and the entire congregation in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Ikamalam ndungu Sibabalwe Siswana.
My name is Sibabalwe Siswana.
That descends a course AHR.
Saints, I was enrolled for an HR course.
Doesn't that thing go send to a crib and that gone back, could not back be and in the healing gym and apply any course?
Saints, when I was about to complete it, I told myself that rather than stay at home, I might as well apply for another course.
So, the Fumana Yankee School and Gokunda switch a lot with finance.
Saints, I switched my courses over to the field of finance.
The 10 months since the first year of finance and the bendy for my diploma and HR.
As I did my first year in the finance or in my finance qualification, I completed my HR qualification.
And the 10 months since the second year of finance, the bendy graduate.
As I did my second year in my finance qualification, I graduated for my HR qualification.
Kutemba kolo graduation leyo, kwako u supervisor kwi internship ndiyenza wathi kukhi post ezikhoyo apha and we are qualified so ndicela ufake.
Whilst I was graduating for HR, the supervisor where I was studying told me of a few posts that were available that I qualified for and advised me to apply for them.
Kutemba kolo graduation leyo ndiyaxelelwa loo nto xa ndikhangela izertificates zam idiploma ayikho igrade 12 akekho.
Saints, when he told me this, I went to look for my certificates. However, I found that I could not find my diploma, neither could I find my matric certificate.
So over the years oko ndiaplayele certificate but bezingafiki.
However, saints, all these years that I had applied for these certificates, they had not arrived.
Kodwa ndiyambulela uThixo ngoba kuyo yonke loo nto leyo uye wandithwala kule finance naye ndayingena kuyo ndayigqiba 2021 nda-aplayela enye course i-advanced diploma 2022 nayo ndayipasa kakuhle.
Saints, I give thanks to God because I was able to finish my finance qualification as well and in 2022 enrolled for another course that I passed very well.
Uthixo ndisathandaza nanamhlanje ube certificate vele kodwa ndiyabulela lele lo mnyango waye wandivulela wona ngoba ubomi beyaqhubeka nangoku kukho i-applications ebeziphumile esikolweni ezibenisenza kusifinance.
Saints, I give thanks for the certificates that even though I could not find the certificates, there are still other posts that came through at school and I was able to apply for them.
I think 2 weeks back, sila penkonzweni after I prayer sakoduka.
Saints, when we were at while we were at the service here 2 weeks ago, as we went home,
I got a call from Lobuti was chazibungubani wabesithi uyayazi uba ukhethiwe for uba ukhethiwe zi lecturers akho for uba ututorish esikolweni.
I received a call from one of the brethren and I was asked whether I knew that I was nominated to be one of the tutors at school. I told him that nobody had communicated this news to me.
Abese sithi kukho into azondi emailela zona aphinde afone kwakhona sengo 8 ebusuku ke ngokathi ndiyazama ukuemailela. But and as kwenzeka ntoni emails as it don't go through.
Saints, he told me that he would email all the relevant documentation and at 8 o'clock that evening he gave me a phone call telling me that he's trying to email me, however my email address is not responding.
Kodwa ke xa into uThixo asayinele wena futhi ibhalele kuwe yafika kuwe ndifumene appointment letter ndizawututorisha i-first years.
Saints, however, I do believe, or as I believe, that if something is meant for you, it will surely come for you. I have now received a post where I tutor first years. Saints, I give thanks to God for the doors that He's opened, and I do believe that I will find my lost certificate. Amen, saints. I'd like to especially greet the apostle and greet the entire congregation.
Mitestimony yama izuguba yende kakulu.
I do not have a very long testimony.
Bengizandu bongkulunkulu kuti umtrinile ozoba manje.
I give thanks to God, I'd like to give thanks to God for keeping me until this point.
Mina ngifunda Mbilwi ICT Center ngenze IT. Ngifunde Mbilwi ICT Center ngenze IT.
I am an IT student.
So ijeni ibe yinde, and I thank God kuti uzbonakalisile ngendlela ihlukahlukene empilweni yami.
I give thanks to God that he's shown himself in my life in many different ways.
Spiritually, ngiwazile ukuthi ngibona izinto that I never thought exist, and ngiyabonga ukuthi uNkulunkulu led me to ibandla for imthandazo where I felt the presence of God.
Ngokomoya, I have been able to see things ebengaqondi noma bengazi ukuthi zikhona, and I give thanks to God that he's led me to a church that relies on prayer, where I'm able to grow in faith.
So currently I'm doing my in-service training at Thugini Municipality, we system delivery department.
Okwamanje bazalwane ngiyasebenza or ngifunda emsebenzini kwamasipala la eThekwini. I give thanks to God for all the good that he's done for me in my life. I would like to also give thanks to God towards the in my conclusion.
For his mercy and his grace.
As a 21-year-old.
I've risen and I've fallen.
Ngingasho ukuthi bazalwane khona la ngenganyuka khona empilweni ngaphinde ngawa futhi.
Ngazithola ngi-influence abangani, ngazithola ngiphusha kutshwala because of academic stress.
Ngenxa yeyifundo ezazinginika ingcindezi, I found through peer pressure that I was led to alcohol abuse.
And due to academic stress, you find yourself in places we now genxa ukuthi ubona abantu benze into efanayo nawe uzitholisa umgodo ofanayo
ngenxa yencindezi oyitholayo bazalwane engangiyithola ezifundweni zami ngayithola ngiseyindaweni la abangani babengihehela khona ukuthi ngenze izinto abazenzayo nabo.
But I thank uNkulunkulu ukuthi time and time again ubengilokhe ngibuyisela endleleni.
But I give thanks to God because ngasona sonke isikhathi he would bring me back to his path.
The realities of heaven and hell, we by us, with how real it actually is. And there are people that are already ezulwini.
Saints, as I stand before you, it is shocking that there are people who are not conscious to the realities between heaven and hell and how both of these are concurrent realities.
And the importance of giving your life to Christ. Ukuthi ukuze esontweni akusikho akusikho umdlalo kodwa uJesu akekho umuntu uJesu angamthandi futhi usifuna sonke ukuthi size kuye.
Nokubaluleka bazalwane ukuthi impilo yakho uyinikele kuJesu, and that coming to church is not a game, it is something that will prepare you for your destiny.
So ngalokho bazalwane ngiyambonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu ukuthi wazile ukuthi angidonse, and I hope ukuthi uzoqhubeka ngigcine ahambe nami.
Saints, I give thanks to God for redeeming me from the crooked path and setting me in the proper path.
Simshayele izandla egameni likaJesu. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus.
Ensukwini sokuphila kwami, ezinsukwini sokuphila kwami, ezinsukwini sokuphila kwami, siyakubonga. Ensukwini sokuphila kwami. Ezinsukwini zokuphila kwami, ezinsukwini zokuphila kwami, siyakubona.
siyakubonga
siyakubonga
baba siyakubonga
baba wa
baba siyakubonga
siyakubonga siyakubonga
baba siyakubonga
siyakubonga
baba siyakubonga
baba wa
baba siyakubonga
Amen, saints.
Oh, hallelujah.
Amen, saints.
Ngithathile thuba ngibingelele uBishop wethu khona phakathi kwethu. Oh, hallelujah.
I take this opportunity. I greet our bishop in our midst.
Nabazalwana bonke abakhona ngelihle igama lika Jesu.
I also greet the entire congregation in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Oh, Nazareth. Hallelujah.
Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.
Firstly, ngixolisa abazalwana ukugqoka kanjena besine program ebikhona. Hallelujah
abazalwana. I extend my apologies, saints, for my attire. I just come from a program that we had.
Igama lami ngumpumi Matwa. Hallelujah.
My name is Pumi Mangwa.
Matwa.
Matwa.
Ngiyakholwa abazalwana ukubaleke kukho konke. Hallelujah.
Most importantly, saints, I'm a saint. I believe in God.
Jesu ngenzela umusa usuku nosuku.
Jesus gives me grace on a daily basis.
Ngikholwa phansi kwebandla uBishop Cwezu. Hallelujah abazalwana.
I am a saint, so I'm a believer under the leadership of Bishop Cwezu.
Ngiyavuka ncike ngesikhathi ngihleli lapha phansi emoyeni wami nasenhlizweni yami.
It comes upon my spirit as I'm seated there, saints. That as you were saying, that those who have a testimony must come forth. That whoever has a son has a testimony. And I saw myself standing up here at the front. There's not much that I'm here to say, saints. I am here to give thanks to God for life. For in everything, I'm giving thanks to God for the life He's granted me. Because it is by the grace of God that we sleep and we wake up in the morning. There are diseases that kill others at night, but we wake up because of His grace.
So that
is why I sing a song that in the days of my life, I give thanks to you, Father. Because there are others who are not existent anymore at this age, but by faith I'm thanking God. Because the word says He's the tower of strength, whoever runs to Him will be protected. I am here to give thanks to God for His protection in His gracious hand.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Same shy as under a cool coming to the chest. Hallelujah. Yeah, Kakuya is on the volume long day. Kaku will take some shy as under coming to the chest.
Hallelujah.
Amen, saints.
Hallelujah. Bona lisukuthi bazalwane sikule ndawo kaNkuluNkulu futhi si happy.
Saints, it is good that we are gathered here and we are happy.
Ngoba yila esijabula khona bazalwane.
Because this is where we find refuge.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Igama uSisonke.
My name is Sisonke.
Bazalwane ngafika Sunday last Sunday.
Saints, when I arrived here, it was last week Sunday.
And ndifika under umkhonto wesizwe.
When we came here, we came as the party umkhonto wesizwe.
Kodwa bazalwane ndamva uNkulunkulu engithinta.
However, saints, during the service, I felt God touch me.
More especially uma ubaba umfundisi ngixolisa ukuthi angibingelelanga baba.
Apologies, saints, I have not extended my greetings.
Yes. Yes, baba. More especially ubaba seyime ngaphambili.
More especially when our father was standing before us.
Esisho ukuthi uma isandla sikaNkuluNkulu sekusikhombile akekho umuntu ongasigubisa.
When he said, when the hand of God is pointing at you, no one can set that aside.
Ndachumiseka abazalwane ngoba kuningi.
I was pleased, saints, at that point because there is so much.
kodwa ndathi maniphuma la kule ndlu ngaphuma nsithi kodwa uNkulunkulu when I believe in your timing.
When I left the service ngathi uNkulunkulu ngiyakholelwa esikhathini sakho.
So kuloko engizokusho bazalwane.
So saints, what I'm here to say before you today.
I remember bazalwane wathi babumfundisi.
Ngiyakhumbula bazalwane, the pastor said,
uMashumayela nganikela ngo 10 rand.
When he preached, I gave an offering of 10 rand.
Bazalwane nganginamali ngalolwa suku lona.
On that day, saints, I did not have any money.
But uNkulunkulu multiplied my 10 rand.
However, God multiplied the 10 rand offering that I gave.
Ngathi mangiphuma bazalwane,
when I left the service on that day,
ngaba nenhlahla okunezo 500 rand.
I was fortunate that someone gave me 500 rand.
So engizokusho bazalwane ukuthi,
so what I'm here to say to you saints today is,
ngiyazi ngilosa se Eagle Mountain.
I know the angel of Eagle Mountain prophetic ministry.
Ngibonile ngilosa esi Eagle Mountain.
I have seen the angel of Eagle Mountain.
So ngalokho engikusho bazalwane,
therefore what I'm saying saints is,
ngifuna ukusho kubaba umfundi,
I want to convey to the pastor that
kuyisicelo lokho engizokusho,
that this is a plea
ukuthi baba umfundisi umama wami,
that saints, my mother
kunomntana amfumene umhlambe ngasho ukuthi umtholile.
There's a child that my mother has adopted.
Akamzalanga futhi akamkhulelwanga.
My mother did not, or this is not my mother's biological child.
Kodwa ubunzima ayawahlangabezana nabo after efumene lo mntwana.
However, the difficulties my mother has come through after she adopted this child.
Umane nifonela baba umfundisi enifonele manekhala.
She often gives me a call, pastor, and she cries.
Esisho ukuthi ubunzima abhekene nabo, even ama social worker eseyamyekelela kulo mntwana amfumene.
Saints, she even says that the social workers have given up on this child.
Kodwa mayisisho uthi kube nesiprofeti esesafika esithi
However, saints, there's a prophecy she received that by adopting this child, she would receive great fortunes.
Kodwa ngiyabelieve ukuthi ngokufika kwami lana, ngoba njengoba seyishiluza kwethu la yo sengathi ma comrade, njengoba seyifikile seyishilo uza kwethu lana bazalwane.
As my colleague before me has said, saints,
ukuthi kade siphuma nje emsebenzini kade siphuma kuona,
that we come from the work from the work function that we come from.
Kodwa ndize lana ndizocela nje ukuthi ngiyacela ukuthi baba umfundisi anibeke mna nomndeni wami ukuthi whatever esibhene nako nalomntwana umama mfumene.
I'm here to petition the pastor for prayers that whatever difficulties we face because of this adopted child,
kodwa uNkulunkulu avule indlela,
for God to open up a way.
Amandla yo monke enkosi.
Glory to Jesus. Ake shele uNkulunkulu izandla egameni lika Jesus.
Jesus.
Glory to Jesus. Oh hallelujah.
Jesus.
Hallelujah. Mina ngizokukhuluma okuningi bakithi. Hale kodwa nje umuntu onamehlo ukubona uzobona kuse ningizame nami. Ake shele uNkulunkulu izandla egameni.